Myself Asmi Garg from 4C. Today I'm going to tell you about my version of freedom. If I ever could be a little baby again, that only would be my freedom in real sense. You must be wondering how. Let me tell you. If I were a baby, I would be staying in my cozy bed or cuddled in my mama papa's lap or move in a pram doing nothing. And that would be my freedom from doing any household chores which my mama keeps asking me to do these days. She keeps calling, "Asmi, fold the laundry. Asmi, finish her dusting." What to do? If I would be a little baby again, all I would get is lots of pampering and attention from anyone and everyone. Even my big brother would talk to me lovingly, and that would be my freedom from all his fights. Whenever I wish to watch my favorite cartoon, he says, "No, Asmi, it is my time to watch some sports." What to do? What to do? If I would be a little baby again, there would be no school, competitions, assessments, homework, classwork, and that would be my freedom from all the studies and pressure I get these days. My mama keeps asking me, "Asmi, finish the homework quickly. Asmi, do some revision for the assessment. Asmi, go read some storybooks. Do this, do that. Enough of it." I seriously want to be a little baby again and be free from all the instructions and scoldings from everyone. And that only would be my real freedom. Thank you.